You can actually be poor kid from nothing. And because of God's grace and mercy, he can put you in places you never ever thought you'd be. I was a kid out of the dirt. Where I am today is because of that grace and mercy.